fits like a glove, Captain. Oh, did Mr. Spock get the phaser rifle we sent down?
I didn't order any. Affirmative, landing party out.
He tried to get through the force field again. His eyes changed back faster. He didn't become as weak.
Dr. Dehner feels he isn't that dangerous. What makes you right and a trained psychiatrist wrong?
Because she feels. I don't. All I know is logic. In my opinion, we'll be lucky if we can repair this ship and get away in time.
Direct to the power bins. From here, you could blow up this whole valley.
If Mitchell gets out, at your discretion, Lee, if sitting here you think you're the last chance, I want you to hit that button.
Captain's log, stardate 1313.3. Note commendations on Lieutenant Kelso and the engineering staff. In orbit above us, the engines of the Enterprise are almost fully regenerated. Balance of the landing party is being transported back up. Mitchell, whatever he's become, keeps changing, growing stronger by the minute.
He's been like that for hours now.
Have Dr. Piper meet us in the control room with Kelso. We'll all transport up together.
If he should try to stop us.
Kelso will be on the destruct button until the last minute. I think he knows that.
I'm staying behind with him.
Now, Fission Chamber 3 checks out. Station seems to be running fine.
You're a talented thief, Kelso. Everything you sent up seems to be fitting in place.
I'm kind of proud of the job we've done. Are we going to be ready to transform up?
You're leaving with the ship, Doctor.
He is not evil.
I gave you an order, Doctor.
You should have killed me while you could, James. Command and compassion is a fool's mixture.